out of an apple. It's not soft like an orange or a grapefruit either. And apple juice are very similar. They're made the same way. The big differences between apple juice and apple cider have to do with the pulp. So when you get apple juice from the grocery store, what's it look like? No, no, do you know?
It's clear.
Yeah, it's kind of like a clear yellow golden color, right? But when we look at our cider, what color is our cider?
Kind of like...
kind of brownish, isn't it?
Yeah, brown.
Right. That's because apple pulp, when it mixes with it, oxygen turns brown.
The kids would have done to get the wool ready to turn into yarn. Moms would have made it into yarn.
Kind of hard to do?
Yeah.
Is it getting pretty dry? Ready to run it through twice?
That counts.
That does. That's not. It has to be on the bucket.